Pat, good to see you again, my friend.
Nice to see you as well.
You look sharp. You look great.
Yeah, it's a suit.
Yeah, it is. What was, was the first time we met, was it here?
No, you know, the first time we met, you're never going to remember this.
Was it September 3rd?
On 3rd Street.
Yes.
It was during, I just got started in Hollywood. I worked on a TV show. I got nominated for something called the Best Sidekick for like a Teen Choice Awards. It was a really big deal to me.
Yeah.
I got to take a limo. It was like also new and novel still. And I had this little bit where I was like present. I didn't win. Point is, I got nominated for a Teen Choice Award. No, but
we get it. You're a big star.
Yeah. We got it. Yes. That's really not the point. The point really was that afterwards, I didn't like this little comedy bit and presented, and it would kind of went over all right. But you came up to me at the end of it, and you said, "Hey, man, great job tonight. You were really funny tonight," and it meant so much to me. It was just so nice to have someone like, no, really, truly, yeah. It was cool, and it just meant a lot to me because, like, you know, I knew you from SNL, and I knew that you made a living doing funny things, and I wanted to make people laugh, and it just really meant a lot. And it was, I think it's cool. I just think you deserve all your success because you were nice to me, and nice people deserve success.
So let's talk about the Lego Movie.
Thank you for telling me that.
He's trying to soften you up for the soccer thing we're doing later on. Don't remember.
I'm not looking forward to this.
I'm not either.
I really
Why don't we just not do it?
Yeah, we could just not do it, right? But then I feel like we're letting the audience down.
Now we have
to
do it.
You guys are so mean.
So mean. We have to do it.
So mean to me. We have to do it. It's like, I mean, I want it to be fun.
It'll be fun. We'll have fun.
I'm just more scared about it than I've ever been.
I'm just saying you should be.
Okay. No, wait. let's talk about, this is a big deal. I want to say congratulations to you. It couldn't happen to a better guy. Gosh, all these fun things are happening. You're doing the new Jurassic Park movie.
Yes.
That's amazing.
Yeah, thanks, man. Thanks.
That's exciting.
Yeah, I'm excited. I'm really excited. Jurassic Park.
And they're filming it in Hawaii, right?
Yes. Yeah.
That's the bad part.
Yeah, that's going to be tough. They're filming in Hawaii. Last time I was in Hawaii, I lived in a van. Now I'm going back. I'm the star of Jurassic Park.
That is so awesome.
It's going to be great.
It is the best country in the whole wide world.
Yeah, I love America. I'm moving back to the van. I'm going to have them rent the van out.
That is so fun.
With my family.
Didn't you work at a Bubba Gump Shrimp Company?
Yeah, Bubba Gump Shrimp Company in Maui. I worked there.
Yeah. And, that's one of my favorite theme restaurants.
It's the best theme. It's one of my favorite theme restaurants, too.
Do you have to ask Forrest Gump trivia to people?
Oh, yeah. That was one of the conceptual musts.
Yes.
Yeah. As a waiter.
Did they call them?
Yeah. There were four of them, I think.
Do you